Kulemin in the Islanders zone. We're about 8 minutes into the opening period.
Vinny only 13 points this year.
Grabner put it behind Nelson. Boyd shot, fire, save, made, rebound, score! Kulemin, and it's 2-0 Islanders! And Boychuk, the birthday boy, will get his second assist.
Well, the Islanders have been relentless in this first 8 minutes or so with their forechecking, jumping on those loose puck. Coach Kavubi wondering what the heck's going on, but Kulemin is not cool at all. He's as hot as a firecracker. Boychuk gets the shot on net. Look at Kulemin. Posts, positions himself away for the net, looks for the rebound, doesn't rush to the net.